The 2-2 from Kershaw, and Espinosa strikes out for the third time tonight to end the inning as the Nationals strand two. So Kershaw gets out of the fifth with a 4-3 lead.